I'm back with another video, and it's Friday, but I still want to upload because I know that I'm going to on vacation for a little while for Saturday and Sunday for my cousin's birthday, or at least something, I don't know. But yeah, I will still have an upload on Saturday. I just wanted to do a Friday video just in, you know, just for fun, because I'm really bored right now. It's like 9 a.m. And I was like, no, I was like, why not do a back to school haul? Now, I haven't gone back. I am not in school yet. It's actually August 10th for me. My open house was actually yesterday, and I had to film my video on Wednesday night, so it was very tiring, but yeah, so a lot of my folders and notebooks won't be here because I already turned them in. But yeah, let's just get into the video. So again, without further ado, let's get into the video. So of course, I first got a book bag. This one is from Zumiez. It was about $54.95. I just like love this book bag to death. I always wanted one of these kinds, and they're just like so perfect. I love them. So in the inside it is red and white, and then it has a big huge pocket for your notebooks, and then a small pocket for your pencils or anything you would like to. And then it has a small pocket in front, and it is just plain black, and then the front piece is red and white. So yeah. Okay, and again, most of the things I did get from Target, so you might hear me say Target a lot. But anyways, I got this like February ball kind of thing at the Sarah Free book bag, and it's amazing. It is from the company. I love their school supplies and notebooks and stuff. They are just like perfect. So yeah, so I did get this from my book bag because it is like plain black in the front. The next thing I got was a pencil case. Now this is actually a fuzzy pencil case from Yobi. It is the turquoise, or at least teal color. And I just like the things I have are like turquoise and stuff, and like the same kind of color combinations, except they don't match the inside. And also, just to go along with this, I did get an 8-pack of mechanical pencils. Boom. So yeah, I just like love mechanical pencils because they're like way easier. You could just like spend your money on one. I don't know, because the pencils, they come in like 8-packs, and this was about like $2 to $3.99 at Target, and this was about $7.99, somewhere around that point. Okay, so the next thing I got was a binder. This binder, I like, it's so colorful. It has like these metallic golds. And I did actually use a chalkboard tape instead of paint because paint really gets messy for me. Yeah, I know. It's very messy. So I was like looking for chalkboard tape, and I found it. It's like a duct tape that you peel off and back in. So yeah, it's like amazing. And I just used a chalkboard marker to actually write this down. And it just says my name. So now I'm just going to place these, all these things in a huge bunch together just to show you guys a little quicker. So again, I did this in this is the chalkboard and the whiteboard tape. It is so amazing. You can write with the whiteboards and stuff, and you can write with the chalkboards and stuff like that. So pretty much you just cut off a piece, and then you peel off the backing, and you just tape it onto something. And you can even make your own chalkboard and whiteboard easily just with using these. So I love these. And then I got a planner. Planners, these things are helping me. So if you have like a YouTube channel, you know, and you're just having a schedule and stuff, you should really get a planner because it really helps it, especially when you're starting school, because you may have like a lot of tests, and then you're also gonna have to be filming. So either you like film or like record, or study. So yeah, plan them really well. Yeah, I did get one more thing, kind of threw you off a little bit. But I did get this index card like box, and it's like so helpful when you get into school, or at least if you're in school. Cause that is it for this video. Thank you very much for watching, and I am just very happy and excited for school, except my friends are gonna be in my class. Only this one girl in my neighborhood, And that's it. So yeah. I just wanted to tell you guys to comment down below when you guys go back to school, or you can comment anything you'd like. So yeah, I will see you guys later. Bye!
Into the